Hello folks, welcome back to the meadow. As you can see, we got some rain. Pretty cool. A little sanctuary is underwater. That's alright, it's only a few inches. It ain't gonna hurt nothing. Supposed to get more rain tonight. I may have to go stay in a hotel, but for right now it's actually been coming down. So we're going to take a walk all the way down through here and look at what the flooding has done. Which I don't think it does anything but bring in topsoil. I dragged a grapevine all the way to town and didn't even know I had it hung up in my tailgate. That was kind of funny. And the wastewater stayed sealed. And the old girl's got a little bit of water up to the tires, but she's got a ways to go. So the thing of it is, once it gets this high, it should have a lot more surface area to disperse the water in. So I didn't see that much for it flooded last time. That's the reason that's got water in it, because this finally went over. Well, that's good to know. It's got to fill this up before it floods me anymore, so. See, it's supposed to be going out in that field. This same railroad makes it wait. Went out there first, I don't think it didn't flood much. Yeah, this is so cool. Oh, that looks deep. Didn't even lower my boots. I own a 4-acre swimming pool. That's pretty cool. That's fine. It only floods February, March, a little bit. This is actually going down already, so that's good. Okay. This is what needs to be dug out. Oh, you can see the river coming right down through. That side doesn't flood as much. It's not really flooded hardly at all. You can see the water just rushing out into that field. If this railroad track wasn't there, when the creek ran over there, and then none of that would flood. But we'll get that fixed in years to come. Where's my survey stakes? Wow. Oh, there it is. See it over there? Put this one on these corners. There's one there. And there should be one in here somewhere. I guess the current got it. That's fine, this will actually go now. That's a good thing. It's gonna rain again tonight. Then we have a whole dry week to let all this run away. Some of our rain tomorrow is snow, so this should actually help delay the water movement. Should have brought a shovel with me. See the current? That's the proof that that field is cut off from the natural floodplain. And it makes me and the road flood first. This makes me feel real good. If it's coming over here, it's going to keep going into that field. Then I don't really have to worry about me flooding. Yeah, I wish these would cut out more. It's cutting through it. You can see. This is a great time to check out what's wrong with this floodplain. Look at that. All this water wants to go into that field, but this railroad won't let it. Can't wait to get this out of here. Okay, we're gonna end this recording, so. Welcome to my floodplain. See you later. Subscribe, like, just check me out. See you, bye.